first thing you're going to see is that it looks a little weird because it's exactly the same time. And that's strange. So we're going to offset all the animation on this one by 12 frames. That's half of the cycle. And now there's still a strangeness because of the way that this is rotated. And to fix that, we're going to have to flip the curves. And the curves that we flip are those same ones, the horizontal group.